a dead boar, but it doesn't look like it's been touched by scavengers. The boar seems to be fresh, only a few hours dead. But you can't find any sign of a wound.
Moving in. For me. West Baldur's Gate, East Elturel. Open up.
Do you think your kin search for you, Blaisdell?
I know they do not. It is my responsibility to cleanse myself.
They pursued the Nautiloid. Perhaps they were trying to free you.
A vain notion. I am one of many and will not be a burden to my queen.
Dead goblins. Dead travelers.
Were they heading to the Druid's Grove? Lazelle. How would you punish someone who wronged you?
Wrong me how?
Oh, say, murder? Or theft?
Killing is good. It culls the weak. But theft would be paid for painfully, 1,000 times over.
Good to know.
Looks like an ambush. A clumsy one.
Your sour face is tiring, Shadowheart. By all means, leave if I am so distasteful.
I'd rather not turn my back on you, if it's all the same.
Tell me, Lazel, when you say we might be purified at your creche, what does that mean exactly?
Augusta will affix the Zathisk, the purifier, to our heads. Its magic will quell the parasite in an instant.
Tell me, Lazel, what is it like on the astral plane? Your home realm intrigues me.
Githyanki lay their eggs on other planes. They cannot mature in the astral. I will only be welcomed once I obtain a Mind Flayer's head. You've a particular way with words, Gale. Perhaps oration suits you more than battle.
They're not mutually exclusive. The weave is served best with a dash of elegance.
Shadows.
Your actions have drawn the ire of someone nearby. A fight is inevitable.
Madness. Let's have a look.
sorcery.
Keeping her.
Gone with the weave.
Thank you.
certainly.
I am Fury. I am Death. On the move.
Fall by my hand. Please, Mistra.
Let's end this. Time to meet your maker.
Let's get this over with.
Respite does wonders.
It's been a long day. Better stop to rest soon.
Sign of tentacles so far.
The same. Except for a knot of worry in my stomach that's in no rush to go away.
That I can relate to.
Nobody's listen. No me, no me, no. No me, no me, no.
Here goes nothing.
Thank you. On my way.
Give up! Mercy, please! I know things. If you let me live, I'll make it worth your while, I promise! My lot are kept nearby. I can get you inside, no hassle. You can loot it, do whatever. There's a hidden path, past the bridge into the camp, over to the side before you reach the first guards. Easy. Thanks, and apologies, and, bye.
Is your battle stance itself.
Rathajak, a technique known to few outside Kalir. Shall I teach you?
I'll pass, thank you. I prefer abjuration over acrobatics.
What's in here?
Crash doesn't work out, Lazel. What if your kin fail you?
If I can reach the crash, my kin will provide. Any failure will be mine alone.
If you say so. Just don't expect me to put all my eggs in the same basket.
That expression must sound curious for Gith Yankee here, given the way they're birthed. Wondering about your queen, Vlakith. What tales of her reach us are terrifying. I suppose that's not how you would describe her.
Vlakith is unity. Fear and beauty. Life and unlife. Eyes like onyx. Teeth like daggers. There is none more perfect.
Sounds vile. I assume the meaning of perfect was lost in translation.
You sniffing where you ain't ought to be, friend. Might have to take that nose.
A strange symbol glows, marked on their flesh. and something within you stirs in response.
Go on. Ain't bothered mucking my blade with you. But mind your manners!
Something to ask.
Keep your paws to yourself, and I won't cut them off.
Garbage.
Don't give me trouble now. Still alive, so that's progress.
Apart from an overgrowth of moss, the well looks unremarkable. Dry stones line the wall. At the bottom, something gleams in the dappled light.
Better be careful. Those webs carry vibrations. Something's on my mind.
If you want to keep your insides on the inside, don't cause any trouble.
just do?
What's inside?
Get drunk off their choppers in camp.
I wonder if the gods are watching me.
Tastes like chicken. No chicken. Tastes like fish. Gentlemen, contain yourselves. This quarrel sours our feast. Besides, tastes like pork. And what surprise is this? Brothers, look here. I have eyed yet another prize. Fortune favors our bellies. Stranger, be you friend or food, the mark is her measure. Show us the brand of the absolute. Am I not astonishing? A robust diet makes for a shrewd mind, you see. I am a gourmand. And you, a delicacy. Unless you bear the mark, of course. Food? Food? Food?
True.